Okay, now we got 10-inch props to 4-cell battery, which we're not supposed to do. We're supposed to prop it down to a 9-inch prop if you're going to run 4 cells. 30 amp ESCs. So we should try to not go over 60 amps on this meter. That will be 30 on each ESC. I'm scared. We hit like 59 when I first got there, which it's never going to be under that much load unless you first step it, I guess, because the plane will start moving along and it won't have that much pull. It's beyond the wall. So it looks like you can run a 4-cell with the 10-inch props. You're just right up against the edge of your ESCs, I guess, for more safety. Interesting.